Life is like coffee. Though at times it can be bitter, we're all looking for something or someone to make it a little sweet.
Hi, I'm Tobi Jibowu, and I'm the writer and director of the upcoming short film, For Elaine. This romantic indie film tells the story of love, friendship, and the beauty of two worlds colliding.
The story follows Jerron, a college student that spends his time working day in and day out at a local coffee shop, and Elaine, his love interest, who's a regular that adds a little sweetening to his life. Jerron sees Elaine on a regular basis and he's infatuated with her. Though Elaine reciprocates his sentiments, she plays a little hard to get, until Jerron is finally able to further gain Elaine's affections.
At times we let the mundane task of life derail us from living our best. And it takes a little inspiration to get us back on track. For Jerron, that's Elaine.
Everybody needs that inspiration to help them elevate and excel to being a better them. For Jerron, it's Elaine that lights his fuse, challenging him to take risks and to not settle for the ordinary.
For Elaine is inspired by shows such as Friends and Everybody Hates Chris.
In that, it's simply about falling in love with two people and sharing the experiences they have in living life and encountering one another.
For Elaine is a short film that will be done by us ASU students. As the director, along with my production crew, we need your help. On our website or GoFundMe page, we're asking that you be able to give donations to help us fund the Senior Capstone Project. Funding includes being able to help our production crew, cast, and partners, as well as film festival entry fees, and getting equipment to help capture the fullness of our vision for this project. Whether it is with your time, skills, or finances, or whatever resources that are afforded to you, I and my team would really much appreciate your help as we offer you the opportunity to help make For Elaine a reality. We're so excited to be able to show you this film. Thank you. We hope to see you again soon.